You have successfully built a policy committee. Go to your policy page to check it out. Choose your ideology carefully. Different ideologies have different development paths. We have given you an item for selecting your ideology. Advanced economy is more suited to self-sufficient cities. This ideology will immensely accelerate a city's resource production and greatly enhance its army's gathering. New players are recommended to select this ideology as it ensures your steady growth. The resource lab is exclusive to the advanced economy ideology. It can significantly increase cities' overall resource production, gathering speed and load capacity. Its instant harvest function also helps us quickly obtain rich resources. Congratulations, you have selected your ideology. Now you can make policies under this ideology to help your city grow stronger. Note that the original ideological building will become invalid if you change your ideology. Here you can use an item to change your ideology according to your need. When you complete tasks for this level, the ideological features and buffs will be unlocked automatically. When you complete tasks for this level, you can select a policy. Only one policy can be selected for each level. Tasks for this level will start after you complete the previous level and your city hall reaches the required level. If you are unhappy about the current policy, you can reset it using Policy Changer. Now you can build a central Titan dock to help maintain your ideology and unlock a new army for marching. Commander, congratulations on unlocking the central Titan dock. Now you can go there to set up your army.
I serve the light.
Thank you.
I summoned the light. I'll cut open a new path. I'll cut open a new path. I serve the light. I'll cut open a new path.
I serve the light.
You have now built the ideological building exclusive to this ideology. You can upgrade this building to increase your army's gathering speed and load capacity during gathering, and the amount of resources you can obtain from instant harvest. After changing your ideology, you will lose the original ideological building's buffs and functions.
Bar, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be recovering at home. What's that in your hand?
Well, my wound was playing up something fierce, so I went to find a bit of anesthetic to ease the pain. Ow.
I see. You must have taken a wrong turn near the ruins. Next time, ask Rob, too, for some directions. He's here to help.
Ruins, yeah. My wound's aching from climbing all that rubble. I'll get some rest. You should do the same.
You're a terrible liar, Bar. There aren't any ruins around here. Time we started working on our trust again. Why are you here?
You're something else, S. Fine. I'm here for Naya Simons.
Naya? The bounty hunter base's chief engineer and architect?